up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me, and I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
All right, very cool. So, if you want to get right to the gameplay, just go ahead and maybe skip a couple minutes. I just want to take a moment here to just talk and rant on for a second. What up? It's your boy. I'm hungover as fuck. And I know we've been playing The Witcher a lot lately, but Spider-Man Miles Morales came out, and I am a absolute huge Spider-Man fan. I mean to say, like, at the most probably generic level of a fan. Like, yeah, I'm pretty embedded as far as that goes. I don't, like, read the comics or anything. I don't go anything past of what's put out in like, regular just entertainment. That being said, it doesn't mean that I'm not, that I can't, you know, that I can't be, like, a good, I fucking love Spider-Man. I, like, when I was a kid, I wanted Spider-Man for, like, 3 or 4 years. I didn't make an original Spider-Man game video on this account because when that Spider-Man game came out, I didn't have it yet. I didn't actually have the PS4. Then I got the PS4 and I didn't have the setup that I do now to be able to record it. But yeah, Miles Morales is here. Gives me a little bit of time to, like, decompress from how frustrating The Witcher can be, and I just fucking loved the Spider-Man game that Insomniac Games developed, and I'm so sure that this is gonna be fun. I love Spider-Man, and I'm interested to see how they do with Miles Morales. I like I said, anything Miles Morales, like, the only thing I really know about Miles Morales is, like, Into the Spider-Verse and whatever was told in the first Spider-Man game. But yeah, I am excited to get started and hope you are happy watching this as I am playing it. So, start a new game. Let's just do amazing. Do not invert. Headphones. Mono audio? No. Subtitles. On. Standard. Subtitle color. Speaker color. Fuck yeah, let's do that. Okay. Okay. Let's get it. I also, this is not on a PS5 either, which kind of sucks. But I'm not rich, and I don't get paid for these videos. So, gonna have to deal with it.
This is a mild rain on holiday.
first job as Spider-Man? Get the groceries. I know I'm gonna fucking love the soundtrack in this game.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know.
That's kind of me.
Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Oh, everybody knows Thanks. Everybody in Harlem. Very
beautiful
cool.
Work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
In his own head. That means I can't get groceries. He's like, ah, fuck it. Still don't have our suit yet. Okay. Oh, here we go. I fucking love this.
Headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. You're still securing a couple inmates.
Bet it feels good. Seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Oh, on the trees.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. And as long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. You should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get done. Get the shopping list.
Hey, Mom. The bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, mm-hmm. Yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Fucking, it's really a subtle thing that I noticed in the last game was that whenever you're not swinging around, like, your character will talk in a really calm voice to whoever they are with on the phone, and as soon as you start entering a swinging mode, they go into, like, this kind of,
be cool.
Like, trying to stay,
you can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Yeah, trying to, like, stay calm, but also slightly screaming because of how fucking, you know.
You hear?
You know what I'm saying.
Just down some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Who's that?
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture. Could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger.
Rhino.
Okay, we got a problem.
Web it up.
Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this beat. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
Whoa.
Helix 2. We have a weighted balance.
Oh, shit.
Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact.
Oh, no. Way fucked up.
Helix 2 going down. Helix 2 is going down.
Oh, that cop is dead.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Pay payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
Oh, shocker.
Wait. Hello, time.
It's Rhino. Just like I thought it was. They didn't fucking sedate him before moving him? Oh, damn it.
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Contain. I'm on it.
I got this.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Ouch.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
How the fuck would you even know that was me?
Time out. Talk this through. Please. No. All right then.
Oh, another one's open. How coincidental. Heal.
Need to get this under control.
I got it. I got it. Whoa. What the? Whoa.
Kind of terrifying.
Come on.
Christmas in New York. Move this town.
Never
see the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I'd use.
Oh. Damn, that was a pretty cool transition.
I got the keys. Let's move. Hurry up. Gotta get out of here.
Hey, Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here. You're free. Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
So are they both just called Spider-Man?
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays.
Like, or is Miles called? He's obviously not Miles.
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Those bugle headlines gonna be a
doozy.
The worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'ma count as lucky.
Damn, Rhino runs fast. Damn it.
As long as we work together. Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah. Yeah. I got you.
I got this. I got this. I got this. I got this. Come on.
Okay, Pete. Yeah. I got this.
Take it away, careful.
Whoa, whoa, wait. That's the ball.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Tiny spider!
Spider-Man, hey! You need a little help?
Hey! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Coming in high! Gotcha! And you're safe! You too!
Do you have any non-destructive
weapons? Oh, that was the Insomniac symbol.
That sounds nice.
The power over life and death.
Oh, baby!
It excites me.
Got it. Baby!
Thank you!
You're welcome!
Don't scare baby!
Damn! Holy shit!
You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel.
Ouch.
I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too soft.
JJJ.
Low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Jonah! Right here. Yeah. Right here. Yeah.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah. Sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. Grab the milk and hurry home.
Come on.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now we're never, Miles. You gotta stop him.
On my way.
Come on.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Oh, shit. Holy fuck.
Pete, are you okay?
Oh my god.
No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Jesus Christ! Not today.
Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
Yes, that's the best you got, Alexi.
No,
okay, that was pretty good.
Come on.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. You're making things worse.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
Holy shit. I didn't even mean to do that. Attacking or wait, hitting a 15 times combo owns you to do a finisher. Okay.
Pete, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
Oh, God.
Coming on me. I gotta stop these guys.
Come on. Holy.
He can't lose. He never loses.
He's gonna lose, isn't he? Yeah, he's gonna lose.
Pete, hang on, man, hang on.
Come on. Where is he?
Spider-Man, you good?
Oh, didn't catch him. Pete's been tossed around a lot more than that. Come on.
I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here. Bro. Back the hell?
Damn!
What was that?
Venom punch. Damn. Venom stun on impact. Bonus damage from basic attacks. Cost Venom power. Build Venom power by attacking or dodging enemies. Got it.
How am I even doing this? Electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
Ooh.
You survive while your mentor
perishes. Oh, fuck.
How unexpected.
And you're using words stronger than crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I missed. Oh no. Oh fuck. God damn. Whoop. Oh fuck. Okay, come on.
You are worthy opponent, small one.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexei.
Oh boy.
You destroyed half the city! Don't you care?
Oh! Jesus Christ!
You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase!
Oh, fuck.
I hate chase of goose!
Hey, in the future, just go the time, man. No more foul!
Holy fuck, this is... This is just... enchanting to watch. Look at the detail on that shoe. God damn.
You alive?
Kinda.
Guys, wow,
Simon
just...
Krieger.
Wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
New super villain.
He's right. Clear out. Let the police do their job.
Police aren't here.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
What?
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What is...
What's
our
this?
Suit?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
I hope you got that box with you. Damn. You've leveled up, earned a skill point, complete missions, highlight, unlock the skill. Venom Smash.
Yo, Genki.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
So in this one, he's got a friend like Spider-Man does in the movies, in the modern day movies. All right, this has been really fun. I think I'm gonna end that first part right there. So if you made it to the end of the video, you might as well hit the fucking subscribe button already. Make sure you leave a like before you walk out that door, and hopefully I see you in the next one. Thanks again.